This instructional video is on Yukon Infrastructure Warnings. The Infrastructure Warning widget, as seen here on Yukon's main dashboard, will display warnings for gateways, relays, CCUs, and repeaters. The Infrastructure Warning widget can also be added to the AMI dashboard. The infrastructure warnings can be grouped into six categories: gateway and relay communication warnings, gateway enclosure warning, gateway operation warnings, gateway power warnings, mesh network warnings, and power line carrier warnings.